a tutti da AC News. Vediamo il trailer di oggi, subito dopo le notizie di cinema.
Bandits, hundreds of them, 6 o'clock. It's
got German markings.
Let's get them.
Where are the damn fighters going?
Is there anything left of our escort?
Mayday, mayday, prepare to bail out.
Our boys are getting cut to shreds.
I need pilots who will put the bombers ahead of themselves.
When we came under your command, Colonel, you stated very clearly that we would never find Negroes who could pass a pilot's exam, make it through flight school, survive basic combat. We've done all of that.
I don't believe your boys have scored a single aerial kill.
It's damn hard to shoot down the enemy 100 miles behind the front lines.
What we do, how well we do it, does it matter?
And you all thought what?
You'd sign up and that'd be the end of 100 years of bigotry. Get your head up, son. You're fighter pilots.
We have a right to fight for our country, the same as every other American. We will not go away.
I can't afford the kind of losses my bombers have been suffering. Can you help save lives?
If you get us new planes, we can help your boys.
Nothing's difficult.
Everything's a challenge.
Through adversity to the stars.
From the last plane, to the last bullet, to the last minute, to the last man, we fight.
We fight.
We fight.
We fight.
We fight.
We fight.
At all costs, we protect the heavies.
Fighters, 4 o'clock. Stay with the bombers.
One bomber, that's 10 men. We count our victories by the bombers we get to their targets. By the husbands we return to their wives. By the fathers we get back to their children.
Come on, Junior, bail!
Dopo 5 anni di assenza, Andrew Niccol torna a dirigere un film di fantascienza e lo fa in grande stile. In Time è ambientato in un futuro non troppo lontano, dove il gene dell'invecchiamento è stato neutralizzato. Ma per non rischiare la sovrappopolazione, il tempo diventa una sorta di lusso che le persone devono pagare come una vera e propria tassa. Nel cast, giovanistelle hollywoodiane come Justin Timberlake, Amanda Seyfried, Olivia Wilde e Alex Pettifer. L'impegnatissimo Guy Ritchie è intenzionato a realizzare l'adattamento cinematografico del fumetto della DC Comics, Sergente Rock. Il regista inglese aveva già messo mano al progetto nel 2010, per poi abbandonarlo a causa degli impegni legati a Sherlock Holmes 2. Il film sarà ambientato in Europa, negli anni 40, dove il Sergente Rock affronta le truppe naziste. E per oggi è tutto, arrivederci da AC News.